In the Rivne region, Russian missiles hit energy and civil infrastructure, according to OVA. The service station and 5 cars that were located on its territory were also damaged. There were no casualties, said the head of the Rivne regional police, Vitaly Koval. According to him, part of the Rivne region remains without electricity.